Certus, quartzite, and barite. They're located between 80 and 120. We found our sulfur down here. See, we're too low, but we found stuff in a couple of these. This one was what? This was our sulfur vein, which also gave us the sphalerite. All right. Seven W seven. What does that mean, Adrian? I am trying to find us a quartzite or nether, or is it quartzite or Certus quartz vein? What did we find over here? And that's one of those things. If we don't find a vein going down, we might find one going up. I haven't really played with that much. Tantalite. Hi. Hello again. Looking for a quartzite vein. Do you see one? Another cobalt. Grossular. Silver. Grossular, that was a grossular vein, okay. You know what? I marked them, didn't I? I did. Nether quartz, tetrahydrite, sulfur, saltpeter. All right, so saltpeter. This one is a nether quartz vein. This one is what? Because if we don't have a good handle on what this vein is, we might go up. Ah, that's right. That's our sulfur vein. Okay. And then down this hallway. Oh, that's right. We didn't go any further, did we? We went down here. What was this? Saltpeter, okay. And then down that way is our that one, we don't know what it is. And then here is a what vein? Nothing, okay. But this is center, so let's move down each hallway. Right, because that's an ore vein. Yep, center of the chunk. So now we move down this hallway. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, still, this is this ore vein, right? And we didn't find out what this was because this leads to nothing or to our death. However you want to look at it, it leads to our death. So we haven't figured out what this one is. Yeah, we haven't figured out what this one is. So let's see. What this leads up to. Right? Small brown limonite. Okay. For a second, I thought we were sitting under that lava. That would have sucked. No, not there. Small nether quartz, which would be fine if we found nether quartz here. Okay, some cobalt ore, and then there's the top. So we want to build this up, right? This is our center. And I don't know how far we're going to have to build it up, but we want to build it up so that stuff can't get us, like that spark. I don't like those. All right, so this wall's good. Build up the center. We need a light here. So now we are just picking that piece up. We're at 92. So what was it? It was between 80 and 120. Between 80 and 120. All right, so there's that. Where's my last one? There, so I should have one here. Hello, Dexy PHP. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Hope you enjoy. Uh, 102. Yeah, we're not seeing what I was hoping to see. Yeah, 111. So if we were going to find it, we probably would have found it by now. Although, you know, it can go up to 120, so we may not. Yeah. All right. So I don't think we're going to find it here. But, you know, we put in an effort. We don't want mobs coming at us in here from any direction. Yeah, okay. Huh. What the heck was that? Why is it in our lit up area? Wraith shard. Okay, well, that might be a problem. So we were heading. I want to grab a stack of cobble because that's how I'm marking our where we're doing our digging for our. Small nether, small quartzite. So, you know, it gets us to the small, but it doesn't get us to what we're wanting, which is the quartzite, the barite, and the nether quartz. Our bubble of protection fades. Oh no, whatever shall we do? Grab a stack of cobble. All right. Hello, cows. Hello, chickens. Ooh. Swirly, swirly. All right. So we will head down this hallway. Till we get to the next ore mine. Till we get to the next ore chunk, I should say. I have to do this every time we go through the we get to the center of our next ore chunk. Center's here. Okay, so let's go down this hallway. I think that we should use that method right there, the down and up method. Okay, so this is spot one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's not what I want. That's what I want. I think we're going to come out on a cliff over here. Another race? Don't see it. Nether quartz, Certus quartz. Yeah, well, that sucks. There's the Wraith. one of those there and one of these here. One, two, three, four, five. Just move ourselves closer to center of one, two, three, four, five. Nether gardens. The less time we have to spend with the denizens of this realm, the better, which is why I am covering our area. All right, so throw that back in. Pork chunk. There's the center. All right. See, I see the small nether quartz, and it makes me hope that these are what we're looking for. Bloodwood, okay. Small emerald ore. Pick that up. Coming up on lava. Small thorium. Small beryllium. Okay. Another small emerald. Pick that up. Yeah, see? Didn't get to whatever would have been or could have been this ore vein down there. We could go up. Let's go check the other side and see what it is. You know what I should do? I should keep one of these handy, right? Just in case we need it. Chipped M, okay. All right, that's the end of 56D. We'll be right back.